Now students, today I am going to teach you the formation of negative sentence in present perfect continuous tense. Students, when we are making negative sentence of present perfect continuous tense, we write subject with addition of its helping verb has not or has not been or have not been according to subject. Then fourth form of verb is first form plus ing is called fourth form of verb. With addition of subject, use of since or for plus time. For example, लड़के सुबह से शोर नहीं करते रहे हैं. स्टूडेंट, एज आई टोल्ड यू अर्लियर, वी यूज सिंस विद पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम मे बी मॉर्निंग, इवनिंग, आफ्टरनून और ट्रू क्लॉक ईटीसी. सो हेयर बॉयज आर प्लुरल नाउन्स, वी यूज हैव विद इट. Boys have not been making noise since morning. Here, boys is used as a subject. Have not been used as a helping verb. Making is verb. Noise is object with addition of time. Morning shows time. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस सेंटेंसेस इज अली 3 मिनट से टीवी नहीं देखता रहा है. अली हैज नॉट बीन वॉचिंग टीवी फॉर 30 मिनट्स. हेयर अली इज यूज एज अ सब्जेक्ट एंड हैज नॉट बीन यूज एज अ हेल्पिंग वर्ब. हेयर वॉचिंग इज वर्ब, टीवी इज एन ऑब्जेक्ट. फॉर 30 मिनट्स शोज टाइम ड्यूरेशन. फॉर 30 minutes. Next is interrogative sentence. In interrogative sentence, we use helping verb before subject and then subject. Has or have are write before subject. Then we will write after subject, we will write been. Has or have, we will write before subject and after subject we write been plus first form of verb plus ing plus object plus since or for plus time. Example of this sentence is kya bachcha do ghante se rota raha hai. Has the child, we will write helping verb has as a helping verb, then the child as a subject, helping verb, subject, and after subject we will write been, then verb, weeping is verb, for 2 hours, that shows time, and we will put question mark at the end of sentence. क्या बच्चा 2 घंटे से रोता रहा है. हैज द चाइल्ड बीन वीपिंग फॉर 2 आवर्स. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल इज क्या तुम शाम से मेरा इंतजार करते रहे हो. हैव यू बीन वेटिंग फॉर मी सिंस मॉर्निंग. नेक्स्ट इज नेगेटिव इंटेरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेज. इन नेगेटिव इंटेरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेज वी राइट हैज और हैव एज अ हेल्पिंग वर्ब बिफोर सब्जेक्ट and after subject we write not, then we write been. Has or have plus subject plus not plus been, and then we write fourth form of verb means first form with ing, then object plus since or for. Since is used for point of time and for is used for period of time, and in last time. We will also put question mark in negative interrogative at the end of sentence in negative interrogative sentences. क्या तुम मंगल से अपना सबक नहीं याद कर रहे हो. Have you not been learning your lesson since Tuesday? Have used as a helping verb. You is used as a subject. Not been learning shows verb. Your lesson is as object. Since Tuesday, this shows time during period or this shows point of time. Second example is, क्या वो जुमे से मेरा स्वेटर नहीं बुन रही है? Has she not been knitting my sweater since Friday? Students, these are some examples of present perfect continuous tense. Students, you will make practice of few sentences of present perfect continuous tense at your home. That is your today's diary. Okay, thank you.